Well, the wait is almost over, you McDonald's lovers. They say its long-anticipated chicken Big Mac will hit menus on October the 10th. That looks delicious. So the new item pays homage to the fast food chain's five-decade-old signature sandwich, replacing those two all-beef patties. And now you've got the two batter chicken patties instead, happening on the 10th.